story of King Kemono, King of Beasts. King Kemono, King of Beasts, born Lazarus the Lion on the island of Delos in ancient Greece. Lived a humble life, spending his days attending school and sailing his fishing boat and fishing for dinner. When he grew up, he took over the family cheesemaking business. The family cheesemaking business prospered under his stewardship. But Lazarus grew restless and longed for adventure. One day, he packed his sailing ship and sailed into the big blue yonder. He sailed the world for 3 years and had the best of times and the worst of times, but mostly pretty good times. When he arrived in Japan, he fell in love with the place and the delish sushi on offer and decided to settle in Tokyo, a bustling metropolis. Purchased a minority shareholding in a local cheese importing company. Through his contacts and expertise in the cheese industry, he was able to grow it to be the number one cheese importing business in Japan. Japanese people named him King Kemono, King of Beasts and Cheese, and everyone had a good time.